going, someone's not moving.
I was going to say, everybody said ready.
Y'all know I'm not a tank, right? Yeah.
It's okay, I'm not either.
I'm not a healer.
We knew that.
Oof.
Love you.
Kill the ads. Yeah.
I'm a bear.
Ads. The ads.
Up in the air.
Ads.
There. So 30 ray buffs.
Thank you. Nice. $1.6k DPS.
Healer or Sork or OP.
Obviously.
Yep.
So we do a AoE taunt and then single taunt back thing. Okay.
Yeah.
I think that's it.
All right. Pulling in 3, 2, 1. Defense sequence 1. Does Shroud block the grenade?
I think part of the damage, but not all of it.
Rondar!
What am I doing?
Following me!
I was here first.
Mm-hmm. Titan 6 needs no allies. Titan 6 stands alone.
Oh,
I'm in Titan.
Nice. Initiate defense sequence 2. Where the hell is he?
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't know why I did that.
Initiate defense sequence 3. Initiate defense sequence 5.
Fuck.
Hey, are we taunting?
Got him? Right, I need to start clicking my DCDs.
Oof.
I don't know, it sounds like a healer problem.
It's not the healer that said that.
I thought Sass said it.
Obviously. Oof.
The fuck's she doing over here? Ah, oh, the kick.
Initiate defense sequence 2. Initiate defense sequence 3. Initiate defense sequence 5.
Thank you, Sass. Appreciate you.
I'm glad someone appreciates me.
Are you taunting now? Wow. I really like you, Crit.
Nice taunt.
Oh shit. That was the wrong time. Oh well. Wow.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Ooh, okay.
Ooh, spicy.
Crap, that's a rock.
Did he not? I ran away. There goes my DPS.
Good fucking god.
I can't. Rip surviving?
No!
Yeah, go. 36k left, you guys.
Oof. Can someone finally take these ads with me? Thank you. Sorry, Ray, about surviving. I couldn't do anything.
I didn't need that one. So,
okay.
So we need to leave the phase and reset?
No, she can swap tunes.
Okay. Yeah, she can swap tunes.
Oh, true.
That sucked. I ran away to the rock on the far side and then I had to run all the way.
That's why I switched to lightning. Doesn't have the greatest DPS, but it survives a heck of a lot better.
Well, I had used my DCDs for stuff, not anticipating burn phase to be that early. So I hadn't saved them.
Clearly DPS isn't our problem. Yeah.
1.5k DPS.
Oof. Damn, even I did 2.7.
You're a hero.
Do we have any idea what's going on?
Yeah, we're running out of hit points before the boss dies.
Are you sure? Maybe check and see if there's a bug before
sure.
We're running out of hit points before the boss. You'd think they'd fix that by now.
And then as soon as we stop playing, I'm going to put a new video card in my computer.
Oh, that's exciting.
Yeah, I only ever buy mid-range cards, though, so...
Still exciting.
Alright, pulling in 3, 2, 1... Stuck on me. On it a while.
Those teeth, Thrash. Come on.
Keep going, snipers.
Is that directed at me?
No.
Okay. Cool.
Like this trick. Been working on it a while. Go for the ice thrash.
Fifty percent.
So we're gonna be opposite where the boss is pointing.
Stand like right here.
You like this trick? Been working on it a while. Do we want to go opposite the boss?
Yes.
So Peggy Sue went wrong.
gonna go back down.
Oh fuck, I forgot there was a firebug there!
I went after the demolitionist, is what I was doing.
Okay, sweet.
That was just my fastest path.
That's fine.
You like this trick? Been working on it a while.
Oh, wow. Wow.
They just basically ripped me up.
All three of them hit you.
Thrasher isn't the one who's gonna rip you apart.
And the knight's still young. I mean, three, two, one. Nope.
Somebody give me up or not?
Already used it.
Okay. Like this trick. Here they are. Our own name.
After this, we should all swap to boss.
Watch the firebug sounds.
I see it.
You can move before the fire happens, by the way, once he gets to you. I didn't know if you had
like this trick. Working on it a while.
Yes, guys.
That's my girl. Let them have it.
Oh. Oh no, why did I jump down?
Why?
Oh, okay, we're good.
I can maybe they'll just evade and you can leave them alone. Oh, never mind.
Nice idea. I mean, at least we played it.
Oh, they're still alive up there.
Yes.
Yeah.
They're enraged too. I don't know.
I believe in evasion. I believe
the real raid boss.
What the fuck?
Sorry.
Everybody just stay dead. Stay dead.
Okay,
they're still here. No,
there
you
go.
Okay.
They're
gone. I'll stay here and make sure the boss doesn't go anywhere.
Nice.
Everybody back to loot.
Did we not pick up Kenzer first?
I'm good.
I was in the middle of raising him.
Sorry.
Well, can you let her pull? What are you on, Seth?
Merc.
So can you just let her pull and then we leap in for the first?
Yep.
And then capture the second one with your interrupt?
Yeah, in fact, she can.
Wait,
Well, when I jump, I'll get the first one, then I can get the second one. You may not even have to use it.
Does Honda's interrupts work like a jump? Where you can interrupt, then leap in and interrupt right after? So you can get the first three. And then you can force push and then leap again and interrupt? So you can get Marata's five in a row?
Yeah, I was going to say he's Amara, so.
Yeah, I was asking if that was the same.
Sounds fun.
No, but his leap still does count as an interrupt.
So
you
can get the
pull,
first three.
Then the nice thing will be, you'll get aggro, and then you can just reflect that stupid heat beam that that other guy shoots.
Right.
And you can also net him.
Wait, if you have the leap and the interrupt,
well,
what's the third
one? I'll run in and net him to start and pop reflect, and then you can do your thing.
Good.
Sound good.
Let's do this. I just...
And then, Ray, you can just stand back again.
Yep. forgot to augment one of the pieces of the side I upgraded. Oh well.
Got your assignments? We're here to show the Hutts what we can do. So no room for screw-ups. Stick to your patrol zones, maintain contact, and keep your eyes open.
Who shows up to a NIM raid with no augments?
Ops to all security teams.
Augments, singular. Wow. Okay. I know, I'm obviously asking for a carry.
Goal team, all clear.
Like, how'd it get interrupted?
You're doing great.
The single target knockback heal?
What? You say nothing.
I approve.
That was beautiful.
On you. Have to get the next one. Can you get that one?
No, because I'm dead.
Did you at least kill the healer?
No.
No.
Okay, we need to wait.
Yeah.
What killed you?
Oh fuck, they're right here. Oh, no, remember,
they just reset.
Give me a second.
The heat beam?
Okay.
Like Reflect people. Is not keeping me up through it.
You have to interrupt that.
What?
Kill him if you can. I'm taking the.
Yeah, I got it.
Did you get him?
You.
Get out. Just get out of the room.
Fuck.
Don't die to that. Alright, I'm gonna get someone up. Let me get Sasa. You won't be in combat, and then you can. Oh, I'm not in combat.
No one's in combat.
Start running.
Oh. Oof. Okay, battle res then.
¿20 seconds? 15.
Is someone in there that can pull? Just
yes.
Get him.
Yes.
10.
Just pull him.
Pulling in 3, 2, 1.
The operation center is under attack. Need reinforcements now.
I'll go into you guys outside.
That's fine.
Ray can probably stealth for us.
It's on cooldown.
I can. Hold on.
Just wait till
I got
the
him.
Next.
Yeah. Dude, railroads come right in.
Just wait. Don't do it yet. You've got the mine on.
Railroads coming in 10 seconds.
Cool.
Turrets are out.
Damn.
Did you try to use right click?
I think I did.
Yeah.
I have it keybound, but.
Yeah, you gotta use the actual ability. I hate that.
I'm just bad at stealth reses, which is like, what's the point of me even playing an assassin at that point?
Yeah, just put it on your bar and you're all set.
I always like screw up the timing too. Or leave dots up and then
knows?
Oh, they're still red throat.
I'm basically a DPS. I killed a rail turret.
I was laying on the ground for Thrasher. We'd be laying on the ground for this one.
Nice.
Obviously, that's what you do is to kill Kenzer.
The bosses need a sacrifice.
Yeah.
Apparently.
I'm alive! Congrats on achievements, everyone.
I think only Peggy Sue got it.
And Ray.
Did Ray get it?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess it's all. I've only seen the people in the guild.
Yep.
Everybody in Sass's guild died.
Well, we're a PvP guild, so that makes sense.
That was it, yeah.
They're a PvP guild that doesn't do objectives, so.
Oh, you hater.
I was at low health and she ran over me with one of the explodey grenades that does.
I didn't know
damage.
There were explodey grenades, because
after I tried to run
everyone
away.
Says this fight doesn't have mechanics, so I assumed they actually meant it doesn't have mechanics.
It has an underworld
the trash
trader.
Has explodey grenades too.
Yeah, the underworld trader, like the one we fight in the trash, does the same mechanics in here.
Do we just get blues?
Wait, the underworld trader gives explodey things?
No. That's second
level. Or whatever it's called.
Do we want to just reset it?
Yeah.
You want me to piss him off?
Somebody with a... whatever.
The stealth up.
I guess you could do it that way, or I might have enough range.
Can I fix
Come out. Come out.
Be a Sork and use Force Storm.
Just come out. Yeah, that's what I can do.
So many options. No more trip mines, Gormak turrets.
That's better. Except for the last row. Usually I'm just a supply, this should be alright. But I'll
do anything. We can get one of the ones in the last row, right?
Yeah, we should be fine.
Even if. As long as we kill one of them really, really fast.
No, that killed us last time. Or killed somebody last time when we had two of the...
Did we have two tanks last time?
Still, we probably should. I don't know.
It should be alright.
We can just... Oh yeah, because all the... Yeah.
Just kill one of them with the thing. That'd be fine. So... Kill one of the back row assault droids to start off with, and then get all the frontliners.
Okay.
That should be fine.
Wow, so we're leaving one assault?
Yeah, as long as there's not two of them, it's fine.
Four.
So it's eight, and then one of the assault droids from the back.
Five, six.
Which ones do it? Is it only the assault droids? Isn't there
it's a combination of assault droids, two assault droids, or assault droid in the front.
Alright, so we're getting all the front line and one of the...
No, not all of the front lines. One, two, three.
You should be able to get them all.
Six of the front lines, and then that one costs two. The assault droid costs two. So leave one of the front lines in the second row would be the best place to do it, probably.
Fine. You could get all the assaults if you leave the two little ones up in the...
Yeah, it's, there's six assault droids and one of the, six frontliners and one assault.
There's six.
There's seven frontlines.
Yeah, you're miscounting, right?
Yeah. The one on the far right, on the second row, you can get.
Okay, yeah. I am miscounting. Cool.
Just kill the assault droid first.
So all blue in the first three rows and then the first...
But, make sure you save one of the frontline droids for last. So why don't we get the assault droid first?
Yep. Just
get it over with.
Okay.
And then it's blue in the bottom three rows.
Yep.
Actually, I'm gonna respec. Sorry, give me like 5 seconds. Don't particularly want to play lethality for this. Doesn't feel like a.
Yeah, that doesn't sound very fun.
For sasses.
We'll get the red one, sass.
Okay.
Remember to kill the droid. Cause he hurt.
Can somebody talk him off of me?
Okay, just start with blues from the bottom and go up. Remember, the fire has to die in this round.
Whistler and Octavia. You can leave the droids up.
Let the boredom begin. Just watch where you step. Oh, that's just evil.
Is everybody down?
Yes.
I am the fourth droid you must kill.
What'd you do? Use the panel to go down there?
And Facebook.
Kill the assault droid first. I'm a ranged operative.
Oh, I remember doing a raid back in the day with a guy who thought vanguards were all ranged.
They all are ranged. They have blast rifles.
Exactly. Yeah.
And they have 10-meter rocket punch soon.
That just doesn't make sense.
Which one first now?
Okay. Remember
right.
When I thought it was.
I'm gonna go right to left.
Make sure to kill the artillery droid first in this round.
Okay, grats to whoever gets surviving.
If we don't die.
Can't watch after I set all that. I'll be the one that dies.
Left or right first?
Left or right.
God damn it.
Let's go. My tactical advantage is ticking. Come on, force field.
Ooh, we got a wild wait for this one.
Oh.
That's why in story mode you don't use any coins.
I swear, I wish they'd just give you a default panel and let you click on it instead of waiting.
I wish my AoE circle was like a little bit bigger.
You got circle envy?
I have circle envy.
You like this?
Stealth out to set them?
No, I tried. We had all that downtime. You bet I tried. Mm-hmm. It'll be fine. I mean, I'm fine.
Mm-hmm. You don't have force speed as a DCD. Don't forget that.
It still is a DCD if it gets me out of danger. I did my signature move. And forgot to set utilities.
Assault droid first, or what?
No, bastards first.
Okay. Left, right.
Left and right. Cool.
I'm still killing the assault droid first.
Yeah.
That's just how you roll.
Yeah, he actually hurts. The rest of them don't do jack.
He's not gonna be free.
Yeah, he costs 2 coins. Oh, I was out of combat long enough that Starpurse registered it as a separate fight. That one really late.
Fear my hoops.
Even our huts won't touch some of my wares. Time to show my clients how it's done.
Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck.
Rip surviving.
I got surviving by killing Ray last time. Well.
Should we just stuck it now? Get her up.
I'm fine.
Where are you?
Thank you.
Oh, never mind. I'm gonna hold back in.
What?
Oh, jeez.
Just as the grenade came up. Well.
Yeah, last time.
I don't know what the frick the deal is with that grenade, okay? I didn't... Saying that like it's obvious.
I mean, that's why I said I couldn't stealth res. Because it went out.
I, like, tried to find information on how this fight works online, and I couldn't. So, I'm gonna have to... There's no what?
There's not really a need. It's kind of... If you've done it in story mode, you've done it in nightmare mode. The only thing that's really different is the package deal, and that just means you can't put the assault droid and assault droid together.
Nice. I always die in this last phase.
Here?
Yeah.
Well, that's just... people have to be wary about the grenades, right? If you have a grenade, try not to be near anybody.
Yeah, and I can't find any information on, like, what it is or how it works.
It's a corrosive...
resisted.
Well, no, is it the one that knocks you down, or is it the corrosive grenade? Because there's two.
She died to corrosive.
Okay, so yeah, the corrosive grenade...
the other one doesn't do much damage. The corrosive one can take, like, 25% of your...
52k ticks.
Yeah, they're not... not a fun time.
It's been so long since I've actually played Concealment that I forgot how great Roll Chase is.
Right.
Excuse me? 92% defense chance and you hit me? Hax.
You need to get a Marauder to pop Predation at the same time.
True.
Rip surviving?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Why is this so fucking messy?
The only thing I actually don't know about the, whatever this is called, the corrosive grenade is it tick over a couple of seconds, or is it just 3-2-1 boom?
It's boom.
But I guess it's a AoE, so it hit me.
Yeah, it's an AoE. It will hit everyone.
That's why it never does much damage, because I'm always standing way out.
That's why I was upset when somebody was trying to say stack the other day. Like... no. Please.
I mean, if your healers are bored, that's something to do, but...
congrats on achievements, everyone.
Toxic.
Okay, no, it ticks twice. Or did someone just hit me with it?
Or did you take someone else's tick?
Yeah, it's probably that you took somebody else's. Because you're...
yeah, I took two people's ticks both times.
I took, like... I'm so annoyed.
What's it called?
Sticky grenade.
Sticky grenade, okay.
Yeah, it's funny to me. Aim and cunning and all that were too difficult for people to understand. Now they're doing amplifiers.
Hey, Law, can you come over here just a little bit so I can, like... thank you.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. Pulling in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yoink.
You want to fight, huh? Let's give him one.
If he's firing in your direction, just move.
Oh shit, I didn't know it was. Guess you learn something every day.
Sass?
What?
Sorry, I didn't think you were cleansing yourself.
Yep, even with the reduced cooldown, I can only do it so often.
Okay. Kenzo.
Oh my god, Horik, fuck off.
God, cat, no, not right now. Horik's dead.
Cool.
Tell me if you need a swap.
I tried rolling my cooldowns a little differently, and I should be... Okay.
Too late now.
Let me know when Tuchuk is about to die.
Is it 20? Nine, seven, five,
nice.
Three,
dead. Fuck. Why me first? I have no stun breakup, by the way. Why did his stabbing get interrupted?
Cause...
He was... I thought he was stabbing me and I didn't stun break. Or
did you get told?
Maybe. Okay.
Oh no!
Don't jump!
Oh no! Fuck! Jeez.
Where's coming out?
Fucking Gar.
I got Sunder. Oh, crap.
I'm sorry, I panicked. He's on you. He's on you again.
Again.
Here we go. Die. Get ready.
Car's dead.
Stuck the
edge. Adding the top of the room.
Let me know if you need a spot.
Okay, that's two.
Fuck.
Damn it.
Can I have threat on more than one of them?
Watch
out. Ooh.
Take the boss.
Got him.
Even in rage?
Technically, no.
Eventually, you run out of cheese.
After, like, I think 6 or 7 attempts. So, like, I might die here. Nope, good.
You can do it with just 4 speed if you shield it.
Yeah, if you shield it.
Oh.
What? He's not supposed to have an aggro table. Interesting.
I'm DCing.
So are you, Kenza?
Believe in you, Kenza.
I'm back.
Yeah, I've been DPSing this last, like, bit. There's really not... Okay.
Got this.
What?
That was interesting.
He's on resin.
I didn't trust.
I got him.
Sorry, friend.
Yeah, so after the next one, I'm gonna need someone to... no one can taunt off.
Just stealth out and survival of the fittest.
I just did. Oh, he's at 5%. We got this.
Yeah.
Could possibly go wrong.
Goodbye.
Everyone
friend.
Slash stuck it.
Password.
Could have sworn I was stealthing, or I was rezzing you. What happened?
So I think that's raid time. Do you guys want to continue or stop here?
I can do it for a little bit, a few pulls, or call it either way.